What Juicy say? You like,
shut the fuck up! Hey, you guys, it's your favorite girl in the world coming in to stop in and let you know today's date is May 10th, 2020, which makes it a Sunday, which means it's Soulful Sundays on the Miss Me With It Talk radio show, but we did not go live today. I'm also stopping in to let you know today is Mother's Day, and as you see, you never see me out because I live in my workplace. Never see me out because I live in my workplace. You never see me out because I live in my workplace. I'm always working, y'all. I'm still in store right now, even though it's Mother's Day. I'm working right now. I just wanted to stop in and wish all the mothers of the world a happy Mother's Day. All the mothers who birth kids, all the mothers who take care of kids, all the stepmommies, all the mommy-in-laws, all the whatever. I'm just saying, miss me with it. I want to wish each and every last one of you women, every last one of you ladies, a happy Mother's Day. I hope you got a chance to get what you wanted. You got a chance to do what you wanted to do. You got a chance to relax. I hope you were pampered and showered with love and gifts and respect and admiration. And if ain't nobody told you lately that you're doing a great job, you're doing a hell of a great job. I'm just saying, even amidst this COVID-19 pandemic stuff, you are doing a great job regardless of what's going on. So don't never doubt yourself. You are especially special on today as well as every day because we need you guys. I'm just saying, miss me with it. So with that being said, I am your host, and I hope you mothers, everybody out there, enjoy your Mother's Day. Let me step up a little bit. Hey. Hey. So you never see me out, y'all, because I'm always at my workplace. I got to get to these, okay? I'm just saying, miss me with it, you guys. But you guys have a great day.